I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now.
What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, we actually got ourselves a saying come true, actually. And what's it? When I opened the English. I think it's toofy. I don't know how to say it, but those M&Ms, I said that we're going to try this one in a few videos. Well, I didn't really know this was going to be around, so we're just going to roll the clip. On the back here, it says, you can try the thigh coconut and the jalapeno. Definitely not the jalapeno. And somehow that actually ended up happening. The first pack I saw was the Mexican jalapeno. I thought it was a different one because, I never saw the packaging. And then, we were looking for microwave popcorn, I think it was. And we stopped by the candy aisle for some reason because I thought it was over there. I saw these. Like, these were, like, the last ones I saw. Unless someone put them back there, but, yeah. We found them somehow. I don't know how, but it... We just got super lucky, but, yeah, we're just gonna open it up. Also, sorry, I've been on a break. I actually went to Long Island again. It was fun. I got a really good, Snapchat clip, but it's a little weird, so I'm not gonna show it. But, it smells like, I don't even know. It smells like chocolate. Alright. Okay, the thigh coconut M&Ms. The first coconut M&Ms I'll ever have. 3, 2, 1. This is, oh my god, so delicious. Wow. This is gonna win. I know it. If that Mexican jalapeno wins, I will never try it out on this channel. I'm telling you right now. I don't care, because I know that'll be just like the chili nut M&Ms. And then we got, peanut guy drinking coconut water out of the coconut with a little flower on his head. Cool. These are better than the English toffee. The food rating for the thigh coconut peanut M&Ms, or whatever, I'll just say thigh coconut, is, how about we go 11 out of 10 this time? God, the first time I actually ate these, my mouth was, like, full of coconut, you know what I'm saying? Take another bite and show you what's inside. I'm pretty sure it's just a peanut. Yeah, it's just a peanut. Focus. This camera doesn't do the justice, really, but... I record on iPad, so... we've been doing good with the high-quality content. Unless it's on, like, video games or something, but... These are, like, actually delicious. I knew they were, because when I saw the English toffee, I was excited to see thigh coconut. Alright, gamers, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. You can go ahead and smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, smash every single button on your screen, except the dislike. Especially, hit the subscribe button. Hope you guys enjoyed this taste testing of the thigh coconut peanut M&Ms, and we'll see y'all gamers next time. Have a great day, gamers.